government's Pradhan Mantri Sahaj Bijli Har Ghar Yojana is working towards achieving 100% household electrification. Work is being undertaken in around 34 villages of the Akola district of Maharashtra under the scheme. Narayan Ingle is one of the beneficiaries. Never in his life, Ingle has made use of equipments running on electricity like lights, fans, television in his house. With this initiative, Ingle's house is now illuminated.
65 वर्षों के आयुष में मेरे को बीज का ये लाइन का फायदा नहीं मिला. आज गवर्नमेंट के हिसाब से हमको जो फायदा मिला उससे हम आनंदित है.
I'm in 12th standard. Earlier, I studied under night lamp, and now as my house is electrified, I'm happy to study at home using the electric light.
Families falling under the weaker section of the society are provided with light bulbs, electric switchboards, and other electrical equipment required for connection for free. Such sections of the society will also benefit on the electricity bills generated after free electric connections.
I had never seen electricity light earlier in my life, but now I have electricity at my home and I am very happy for that.
I'm very grateful to the scheme. Earlier we lived in darkness and now we have free electricity. The house is all illuminated and we are all thankful for it.
With the passage of time, the rules of the game have been modified. Not only electrifying houses, Saubhagya Yojana will further help in establishing efficient and modern health services in all parts of the country.